Back today, guys, with a 1955 high standard Duramatic chambered in 22 long rifle. This is a really interesting handgun I just picked up, and it's in like new condition. I've been plinking with it. It's a little tack driver, but let's shoot some targets. I'm a huge fan of this thing already. This thing has been a blast to shoot, no recoil, and I absolutely love the sight radius. A fun little tack driver that you should check out.